Okay, class 6, as you know, we are continuing the comprehension focus of unit number 5. And the next topic in comprehension focus is diphthong. As you know, that diphthong is a long vowel sound that is made by a combination of two vowel sounds. The sound of one vowel glides to the sound of another vowel. For example, you can see the examples of diphthongs. AW give the sound of A. For example, straw, ka. Similarly, AU give the sound of O. Author, cause. EW give the sound of E. Breathe, believe. Similarly, double O, O Y, O I, O U, O W combines and give only one sound. Likewise, O A also combines and give one sound of O. For example, board, court. In your book, the examples of some diphthongs are given. Notice the same diphthongs in each group, like near, ear, hear. So EA give the sound of A. Similarly, in all lines, two diphthongs are given with one sound. Read it carefully and write it in your notebooks. The next topic in the comprehension focus is simile. As you know, that the simile is a figure of speech used to compare the two things completely by using as and like. In your book, different examples of similes are given. For example, is brave, is lion means very brave or very courageous. Our soldiers are as brave as lion. Red like a rose. Comparing something to a rose, like beautiful. Her cheeks are red like rose. As funny as monkey mean very funny. My friend is as funny as a monkey. Shine like a star. Comparing the things with stars. She shines like a star in her new dress. As busy as bee mean very busy or to work very hard. Aslam and Sajid are as busy as bee doing their homework. Now, different similes are given to make their sentences by your own and write their meanings. As black as coal, very black. My dress is as black as coal. Sleep like a log mean deep sleeping. Sarah is sleeping like a log. As sweet as sugar means very sweet. My mother is as sweet as sugar. As cold as ice. Comparing something to the ice, very cold. The ice cream is as cold as ice. Sings like an angel means singing very sweetly. Sarah sings like an angel. As wise as an owl means very wise. My father is as wise as an owl. Now you have to write all these similes with meanings and sentences in your notebooks. And this was the end of your comprehension focus.